smoking, it's overheating. Yeah, that's not good.
Fire, that's a Ken. Ken, it's hot, there's no cooling, bro.
What the fuck is happening today? What up, everybody? How you guys doing today? As you can see, I'm currently on top of the Hello Kitty car. This thing is literally an icon at this point. It is hilarious. This thing just looks so funny. So today we're actually going to be using this car again for a drive-through video where we're pretty much gonna be going through a drive-through over 100 times until they tell us to stop.
Let's go.
Or until we have too much food in the car where we can't even move anymore. This is gonna be great. So of course we also have the Corvette and the Audi R8. And last but not least, the M4. So we'll probably end up switching the cars out. We're gonna go through the drive-thru. We're gonna be like, how many different cars are you gonna bring here and order the same thing every time? But we're gonna try and switch it up and make it really interesting. Before we get started, if you guys have not yet gotten the brand new merchandise that just dropped the other day, we released our whole summer line. You can see the products on the screen right now. The slides are back in stock. Don't forget to get your merch, lanceu10.com, merch link in bio as always. Let's get it started, baby. No lie, we've been trying to leave for the past hour now, but from me sitting on this roof so much, all this is literally falling off. We didn't have a stapler. We were gonna first use that, and then we tried taping it. That didn't work. So our conclusion came up to the fact that we could just screw it in. So that's what we're doing right now. We got some screws in here. All right, let me get right here.
Oh my God.
Now we are perfect.
I think so.
Wow, that worked. Cool. All right, so we're gonna be doing this at Chick-fil-A. As you can see, it is always mobbed here. There are so many people. So we're gonna try and get people's reactions and see what happens. You know, we're in the Hello Kitty car. I'm sure a lot of people are gonna be laughing. Let's go. Yo, honestly, this is gonna be a little ridiculous. Chick-fil-A is always packed. If we're gonna be going around here like 100 times, we're gonna be sitting here for like 10 hours. So I think it's best if we just head to like a different fast food spot. Wanna do that?
Let's go.
All right, let's do that. Smoking, it's overheating. Yeah, that's not good.
Yo, this really isn't good. Guys, Hello Kitty is on fire right now.
Yo, why is everything going so wrong right now with this car? It's like, hey, we don't want you to record this video. The whole past hour, we've had issues with this car.
Yeah, literally, actually.
Pop the trunk. Let me check it out. Where can I buy coolant?
Babies R Us.
What? Babies R Us, they won't have it. All right, we just gotta walk over to a local store right now to get some coolant. This is bad. There's so many issues. Do it for the Hello Kitty, right? Hello Kitty.
Hey,
Hello
Kitty.
Hello Kitty. Okay, we just walked pretty much a mile over to Walmart, so hopefully we don't even get kicked out before I'm able to buy coolant. James just checked the car. There's absolutely no coolant in there whatsoever, so that's probably just our issue. I'm hoping that's the only issue at least. All right, we're gonna go with this baby. Got our coolant. Now another mile walk back. I got it!
Let's do this. So for some reason it's leaking. I'm trying to understand.
It's leaking too?
Yeah, I don't know.
Jesus, bro.
Oh, hold on. We need a
the funnel or something. Yeah. Guys, we're going through a lot of shit right now for this video. Just do me a favor and smash that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe. We post crazy videos every day. Clearly, we have a f***ing Hello Kitty car. We do some crazy stuff, all right?
Oh, wait. There we go, Lance.
Oh, it's leaking.
It is?
It's leaking.
Where? Oh my God, what the
f***? This is not good, man.
This is not good.
Oh, golly. Whatever, just start it up. Let's f***ing bring this back home. Okay, guys, Hello Kitty car is very unsuccessful. We're gonna move on to the next car. Dude. We gotta jump it. This is so bad all around. Go ahead, start it.
Let me see.
As long as there's some in there, we can bring it. We can get it home.
Yeah, there isn't, bro.
Oh my God.
Well, it's very, I can't.
That's gonna overheat in like 0.2 seconds.
Yeah, drive it really slow. Let's just get it back home. Guys, I'm sorry. This is really a fail right now. We're still gonna do the drive through 100 times. We just can't do it in this car, unfortunately. Come here. Look at it. Did I do something wrong? Right?
Yeah. No, it's on.
Try it.
Yo, maybe that thing.
You think the jump box is now too?
Maybe. Ready?
Hold on, let me reposition it.
Wow. This is what happens. Trial and error, baby. Trial and error. Get it fixed. Come back with the other cars. And this is the one right here.
Oh, there we go. Drive it slow. Yeah. so the car is smoking again. I don't know what to do, bro. Just drive it, whatever. If we die, we die. We did it for views. Mom, I need you to upload this. If you find this footage.
Saying.
Fire, Lance, you can. It's hot, there's no cooling, bro.
What the fuck is happening today?
We just gotta make it back home, that's it.
As of right now, man, it's literally saying I am burning in hell.
It's always something. We gotta leave!
We gotta leave, bro. This car is literally on its last leg.
We got 9 lives total. It smells terrible.
Yeah, bro, get out.
Chill out.
We're in neutral right now.
Oh, we're smoking bad.
Oh my god.
Yo, pop the trunk.
You're good.
Get him out. Look how much smoke there is. Oh my gosh.
It's still like dripping coolant too.
All right, let's move on.
Woo. We made it.
There we go. Hi, can I just have a number one?
Medium or large?
Medium.
What can I drink for today?
Can I just have 2 cups of water?
A Big Mac medium, fry, and a cup of water, right?
Yeah, can I actually not do the meal? Can I just do like the Big Mac?
You just want a Big Mac and 2 cups of water?
Yeah.
$4.89.
Okay, thank you. What up, bro?
Bro, what are you doing my school? Are you trying to live right with my school?
Nah, bro, I'm just ordering food.
Bro?
Yeah. Here you go. I'm hella hungry today. Alright, later, bro. What's up? What's going on?
What's happening, man?
What's going on?
Where are you going to Denver?
I live not too far from here.
Okay.
Alright. Hell yeah, I appreciate it. Have a good one. I'll see you guys soon. Literally, really soon.
This is gonna be
hilarious. We definitely needed this after today, bro. Some nice water. Cheers.
Okay, for real though?
Yeah, I got a brain freeze. Hello?
Thank you for choosing McDonald's. What can I get for you?
Can I have a quarter pounder with cheese?
Quarter pounder with cheese?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, your total would be $4.89. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
What's going on, man? What's up? Hey man, I appreciate it. Thanks, man. Have a good one. Alright, I'll see you soon.
By the way, your one of your cards might like freeze because there's so many transactions in a day.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I have a big limit.
I have a $10 limit on mine.
$10 limit?
No. I can't even fix Hello Kitty right now.
That's funny. Hello. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Oh, they definitely got the hint.
Yeah.
Literally. They all stared at us like awkward ducklings.
Yeah.
Ducklings.
Here we go, round 3.
Round 3. They're probably looking at their security cameras.
Like, just so confused, dude.
And why?
They're like, what is this kid doing?
What is
like, at least he's ordering. Hi, can I get a double quarter pounder with cheese?
Okay.
That's it.
$6.17.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
What's going on? I'm just super hungry today. We just keep forgetting to order stuff.
See you soon.
See you soon, man. They caught on.
He gets it.
Hello.
Hi. You like McDonald's?
Oh, yeah, I love it.
I can tell.
I love it.
Quarter pounder isn't ready yet. It's going to take like 2-3 minutes. You can just pull up and reserve, and we'll bring your food out.
All right, cool. Thank you. Damn, man, I got to order things that don't take 12 years to make.
Kelly's over there, dude.
Yeah, he's in. My cameraman's literally inside, like, pulling the camera over to the side, recording everyone.
What a stud.
Your hands are funny. Look at Audi. Is somebody famous?
He's wasting all his money on this terrible food. McDonald's. Go to like Red Lobster.
What's up, what's going on? Thank you, bro. They're pretty fire. I'm okay, thanks, man.
All right,
have a good one. I'll see you soon. If you guys have not yet seen my song, make sure to check it out. Music video link in description. Also, Spotify and iTunes are down below as well. All right, here we go. Round 4, baby.
Round 4.
How can I
fit? Can I get a buttermilk crispy chicken?
$5.21.
Alright, thank you. There was a bee in my car. We're keeping all the receipts so we can track how much we spend at the end. Spent like 20 bucks so far.
I've been seeing you a lot today.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah. See you soon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Again.
Can I get a... I'll do the 10-piece chicken nuggets.
Any sauce?
No, I'm okay.
Is that everything?
Yeah, that's everything. Thank you.
Oh,
she
man.
Said again.
The neighbor to McDonald's once again.
Hey! The boy!
We're going to be best friends before the end of the day.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
This time we're mad at Jamel.
What happened?
We're mad at Jamel.
Oh, really?
Oh my gosh.
I spent too much on the same card at one time, so they gotta like get a manager to type in a code.
Oh, you can't spend over 20.
We might as well have the manager just stay there.
Yeah.
Well, it's because the transaction just keeps going through and through and through. Yeah, man, I'm really hungry today. All right, see you soon.
Hey, are you trying to share some of the school?
You want it?
Can I have it?
Eat it, go ahead.
Good thing I didn't eat lunch.
All right.
Okay.
Hello, can I get...
Oh, what's up?
What's up? Can I get a Leo fish?
Okay.
And that's it.
240.
All right, I'll be around.
Oh,
yeah, man. I might need to switch out my cards. Thank you, man. See you soon.
I'm flexing with the receipts.
Thank you.
Bye.
Dude, the manager's looking at us like, what is he doing?
They're like concerned.
They are genuinely concerned. Oh, we got a lot of people on this line now.
Dang. 235, seventh round, here we go.
Don't forget to get your merch. We got the 210 wallet cases for the back of your phone. These are super clutch.
They really are.
How can I have it?
Hi, can I just have a regular cheeseburger?
Okay.
That's it.
138.
Thank you. Dude, my whole freaking steering wheel is soaked now from that.
What the heck?
I'm loving it, bro. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
We need the manager again.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Hi, can I have a small fry?
Hey!
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 Grab it!
Yeah, I might as well work here. I'll come in here one day and take over for the day. There you go. Alright, later.
Yo guys, they're running out of receipts. Look at it. Look,
oh my god, look, yeah, look, right?
Look, he needs a new roll.
You never see you getting
off food, but no
drinks.
I'll get in a little bit. Hi, can I have an apple pie?
Alright, thanks.
Hey! He was doing the... Thank you.
Bye.
You guys want an apple pie?
No,
yes!
Problem.
Have a good one.
You got anything good?
I don't know what that is. Let's see here. We got...
butter creepy chicken.
Oh, watch out.
Oh, watch out. There we go.
No problem. Have a good one, man. My man's about to go into McDonald's. We just give him the food before
know,
he gets
right?
a chance.
Can I have the three cookies?
Yeah.
Hey! See you soon.
At this point, they're probably questioning.
Yeah, they're like, what the heck
when
is going on?
When's he gonna stop?
I want them to tell me to stop.
Number 10.
I want them to literally tell me to stop.
I want them to be like, look, we ran out of freaking rolls. We ran out of bags. Like, what do you want? Like, what do you want from
just,
us?
Just start asking for ice cubes. Can I have a small fork?
I want...
Kelly. Thank you. You decide. I'll let you decide what I get. Just put anything on there. One thing.
What do we got?
Happy nugget.
That works. I'm telling you, we're going to be best buds after this.
What?
Yeah, we're going to. Guinness World Records right here. Yes.
Hey.
Yep.
You as well.
I'm going to ask how much are bags.
Probably like 10 cents a bag or something.
Hi, I got a question. How much are your paper brown bags? How much are the paper brown bags? How much are the paper brown bags? $1.80 for a bag?
A bag of ice?
No, just like a paper brown bag.
Paper brown
egg? No, a bag. Like the McDonald's bag.
You need to pull it up again.
What if I want 100 of them? I gotta pay for it, you know? I want 100 brown bags. Hello?
You can just pull it out the window.
For 100 brown bags?
Yeah.
Okay, in one of those bags, put another apple pie.
Another apple, the apple pie?
An apple pie with 100 brown bags. All right, thank you.
No problem. They're like literally confused as shit.
Hey! Give me an apple pie and 100 brown bags. I'll pay for them.
They're like $2,000.
95 cents for the apple pie, but we gotta come back around for the bags. They gotta call their manager. All right, I'll see you soon.
There you go, another apple pie.
Thank you.
Can I charge for a Big Mac?
What'd you say?
So if you get a Big Mac, you'll get the bag.
Okay, let's do that.
49.
I'll be around. 100 bags for a Big Mac price.
That's pretty good. That's really good.
I was gonna give him like 20 bucks, but
yeah.
We got 100 bags coming through.
Why McDonald's though? Bad for you.
I know, it's terrible. Oh well.
What are we at?
13.
We're at 13 right now. 13 times around.
Oh.
Yeah. I saw a record. We got plans. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Plans with us?
I'm gonna be here all damn day.
Okay.
You think? Till you leave?
Alright,
I'm following you home. I'm here for you.
Yeah!
Yeah! Ultra Pro-Fix! Woo! Here we go, thank you! Oh my gosh!
Bags!
You as well! Why do we have 100 bags?
I think that's enough. How much do you need? No more!
Yo, you guys want food? Who wants something? I don't know what it is. You want something? I have no idea what it is. Take it. There you go.
Yo, Egg McMuffin.
You want food?
No, I
want
food. I work here.
Yeah, so do we now.
I don't work here.
That's what you think. I'm ordering all day long.
I work here.
What do I order now, dude?
I'm going to say, can you give me a small fry, but only give me one fry? I want them to literally hand me a single fry.
That's much for next round. Cheeseburger. But
I'm going to ask for that this time. Just the bread and cheese. Hi, can I get a cheeseburger, but no patty, so just the bread and the cheese? Just bread and cheese, yep.
Or what else can we do?
Yeah, can I have an apple pie, but can you take all the apples out? Can I have a cookie, but can you eat half of it?
Gotta get creative now.
Just bun.
Just bun.
Yeah,
thank you.
Bun and cheese.
Yeah, check it out.
Check it out, let's see here. Oh, actually, that looks really good, actually.
That does look good.
You won't eat it. Oh, hell no.
If this diet, bro. If I was on a diet, I'd be chowing down.
Yeah, right?
Heavy right now. That smells great.
Look at this. Cheeseburger. No mustard, no ketchup, no onions, no pickle.
I'm gonna show them that. That's so funny.
I feel bad for, like, whoever you give this out to. They're like, come on, man. No patty. Woo, 15th round.
All right, can I have a cup of water? And a small fry.
Guys, when you're sitting in the car for like an hour, you just...
Yeah, we're literally going insane.
Yeah, at this point, I'm just like...
Just itching to move.
Just itching to move, do something.
I got no voice.
I know.
Yeah.
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 We are back.
I'm going to tell her to give me one fry. Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to be like, I don't want the rest. I want one fry. Hi, can you just give me one fry? That's all I want.
Oh, one fry.
Yeah, you...
Okay, guys, so officially both cameras shut off, so I gotta go home, grab new batteries, and we're gonna switch out the cars.
Let's go give my family some food.
Yo, this should be a brand deal. McDonald's, I want you to pay me for this video.
yeah. You want some McDonald's?
No. I'm not opening the bags.
Why? That's food.
It's not food. Oh, you take one bag and open it over there. I don't want to see.
Ah!
What is it?
It's food.
No, for real.
No, it's literally food.
Let me see.
I think these might be cookies. You want cookies? It's friggin' cookies.
Well, where
my mom never, like, with me,
listen,
she's like, oh, you're...
Okay. I'm down for some food, but I'm not for food that's, like, tainted.
No, it's
why
not.
Why did you have all this food?
Because we have to go through the drive-thru, like, another 100 times. I'm doing a video where I go through
you
the drive-thru.
You get me nuggets, at least?
I think, ah. Yeah. Yes, there's nuggets in there.
Cookies. Fries? Where's the fries?
There are fries somewhere. Oh, this might be the burger with just cheese on it.
Oh, an apple pie. I'm down for that. Here, give us the grandma.
All right.
Thank you.
No problem.
So I was all nervous for nothing. You're sure you didn't put anything in my...
No, room? you're good.
The glass.
Right. Yeah,
hey, what's up?
What?
Is that my medicine?
No, it's not medicine. It's food. Here you go.
Oh, I'm afraid to open.
No, it's literally just food. I think this might be a quarter pounder.
I don't trust you.
I know, neither is my mom. I'm going through the drive-thru at McDonald's and just ordering like 100
times. I know,
it's going
to be a rat that's stopping me.
There's not going to be anything in there.
I'm afraid to open it.
Just open it.
What the f*** you jump for? Oh, son of a
bitch. Here you go, it's fine.
Oh my god. I can't trust you, Liz.
No, it's okay, it's just normal food.
Oh my god.
Alright, we'll be back later on with tons more food.
Don't go to McDonald's, go to a different drive-thru.
A different drive-thru? I mean, I guess we could, but like, we gotta complete this challenge where I go through the same one 100 times.
Alright, well, get me some honey mustard sauce. And I do love their caramel ice cream.
Oh, we didn't get ice cream. We're gonna have to do that at the very end, but okay,
that's
I got
what
you.
Honey mustard, though.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Got more nuggets.
Okay.
LeBron James, 2-1.
Like another like 60 bags.
I know.
Let's get in the Corvette and go around some more times.
You know what the f- I'm doing.
Okay, so it's been about 2 hours since we last recorded anything. The reason behind that is it took so long for my GoPros to charge. Like, they're not even fully charged yet. They're at like 75%. So we're gonna try to see how much footage we can get. I think we're gonna be here until it starts getting pretty dark outside. I'm gonna try my best to go around 100 times. How many times we had now? Like, this will be our 16th time, I think.
Yep, 16. Right?
So we're gonna keep going through. This is taking way longer than I thought, but let's get it started.
Hi, can I just get a cheeseburger?
Okay.
That's it.
138.
This is hilarious because we got new people now. So now they're going to be like going through the whole rhythm again.
Yeah.
Cheeseburger? Yeah, what's up, my man? Good, yeah. Thanks, man. I'll see you soon. I think he thought I said, I'll see you. And he's like, I'll see you too. So I was like, I'll see you soon.
See you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See you soon. He's like, we got new people. This is great.
Oh, this is great.
Do you want something?
No.
Hello.
What can I get for you?
Can I get a buttermilk crispy chicken sandwich? Hey, what's up, man? Hey, what's going on? Yeah. Always. Now we gotta go with the card situation again. Thank you. Have it going.
Thank you. See you soon.
Okay, guys, so for this one, James is going to get out of the car and steal my food. What up? Yeah. Yeah, what you want?
Whatever.
You want a crispy chicken?
Yeah, you got one?
Yeah, right now. Where is it? Here you go, brother. How did he know? That's so funny. Somebody probably told him from earlier. Hello.
How you doing?
Can I get a double cheeseburger? Hello. Yeah, what's up? Lance Stewart vlog. Thank you. Have a good one. There you go. You missed it! He missed it! What a fail! You failed! I gave you so much open room. J-O. Hello.
Hi,
can I have a buttermilk crispy chicken sandwich? Hey, long time no see. So I'm just handing it out. If not, I bring it home for my family. Thank you, my man. Yeah, he already tried, but he failed. He completely failed. Hello. See you soon. Dude, these longs are lying.
These longs are long, right?
These longs are lying. Wow, I'm dyslexic. Yeah. I'm so dyslexic. I really am.
Right now?
Yeah, like I took classes when I was younger. I took like speech classes and all these other things that like help with my dyslexia. This will be our 20th time around.
Dude, we're not even a quarter of the way.
Oh my god.
How did they do this, bro? 100 times.
Yo, I'm gonna be real. I've seen a few videos of people doing this and I definitely think they cheated it.
They had to.
Because they definitely lied to you guys. Like, if you guys have ever seen any other videos like this, they're definitely cutting it and telling you, like, oh, this is our, like, 70th order or something.
Because right.
There's no way that, like, someone said, like, dude, we've been at this for hours.
If they did do it, it would probably take them, like,
the full day.
14 hours.
It would take the entire day.
Yeah.
Like, we're legitimately showing you guys all the receipts, like, keeping it 100% real and legit. We're not BSing at all. If we were BSing, I would tell you guys that we're on, like, the 80th round right now.
I know, right?
Hi, can I have a buttermilk crispy chicken?
No mayonnaise.
No mayo?
No tomato.
No tomato? Just meat and lettuce.
Hey!
What up, what up, what up? I'll see you soon.
Yeah. I'll see you for the rest of the night. For the rest of your shift.
Woo!
Big 2-0. Woo! We're like 80.
I wish we were at 80.
I know, dude.
Hey. I'll see you soon. Hi, can I get the artisan grilled chicken, just meat and cheese? Actually, no cheese. you. Have a good one.
Yo, honestly, I know this challenge consists of, you know, going to one place 100 times in a row. But dude, like, I want more reactions from people. So let's go to Taco Bell next door and just start going through their line. You know, let's get them confused. Let's get like a different variation of reactions, because I don't feel like they're reacting anymore. They're kind of like over it at this point.
On our way to the lowest of low, Taco Bell.
What, bro? I used to love Taco Bell. I used to go here all the time.
Yeah, me too, man.
I would feast, bro, every night on Taco Bell.
Hello.
Do you? Thank you. All right, I'll see you soon. Have a good one.
She don't know yet.
She don't know.
Hello, Taco. How are you?
Hi, can I get a Doritos Locos Taco?
Mama!
Guys, by the way, we would scream that in the house, like, just randomly.
So many times. I always sing that line from Bohemian Rhapsody for some reason. Dude. We scream a lot.
We really do.
Like, off camera, we scream so much.
Especially
just for fun.
Especially, like, okay, so, like, I'll be shooting downstairs, and Lance will be upstairs, and I'll just be screaming. Because I'm shooting. Good God! But yo, James, you good? Like, we okay? We're all good down here.
I forgot a taco. I was like, you know, I kind of want a taco too. What else is good here? What do you like? Yeah. Okay, cool. I'll get that next time.
Yes.
Mama.
Thank you. Have a good one. See you soon. All right, now I'm gonna order what she told me she likes.
Yep.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Can I get a cheesy gordita crunch?
Okay,
yeah, that's it.
I was trying to keep it deep the whole time, but my voice like went out of the point, bro. I'm literally.
Hey, yo, what up?
Hey, yo, what up?
Hey, yo, what up, girl? How you doing?
Yo, what up, girl? How you doing?
Yo, what up, girl? How you doing?
Yo.
Yeah, you gotta make the double check. Yo.
Yo, what up, girl?
Yo,
what up, girl?
Hello.
Here, you have
a thing.
No, you have to take it.
Oh my gosh.
Take it.
Wait, what?
Oh. You're already here.
Give that to the next person. I really can't. Here, this is for you.
No,
you said you like it.
No, it's okay.
No, I don't want it.
But you said you liked it.
You said you like it.
Thank
you. No, you can eat it. Thank you.
Thank you, bud.
All right, I'll see you soon.
We'll be right back. Hello.
Hello.
Cheesy gordita crunch, please.
Okay.
Dorito stuff.
And that's
Thank
it.
You?
That's
Dorito
it.
Dorito shell.
No drink?
Dorito shell.
Oh, Dorito shell on it.
Oh, yeah.
What kind? Not the cheese, commercial fire.
The fire.
Tell her I want my butthole.
Okay, you have to take this one with you this time, okay?
Tell her I want my butthole.
I gotta take what?
You have to take it with you this time.
Alright, I got you.
Tell her I want my butthole.
Alright.
Wait, hold on. What do you want?
Tell her I want my butthole to be burning.
My friend, he wants his butthole to be burning after he eats this.
What is that?
He wants his butthole to be burning after he eats this.
Okay, we can arrange that.
Yes.
All right, sick.
All right,
I'm pulling up.
Dude, that's a really, really nice car.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry.
Listen, I have a little 16-year-old who wants a picture with you.
He okay. What, right now?
Yeah.
Could she come? Could she meet me outside when I come around?
By a trash can?
Yeah.
Alright. Can you call
funny? No. No, way. Thank you.
So, Lance Stewart, huh?
Yes.
You were trying to be crazy. Funny as hell.
Thank you. Have a good one. See you soon. What up? You want to get a selfie?
Yeah.
I'm losing my voice. Awesome.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Nice to meet you.
Have a good day.
You as well. Guys, we made it to 25. My battery is blinking right now. I'm gonna switch over to the other camera. This quality's in. All right, guys, so we made it to 25 times around. Dude, it takes so long. Like, it's ridiculous how long it actually takes. There's no way I'm going to be able to knock out 100 times around in a single day. Maybe if I had like 20 GoPro batteries on deck, fully charged, and we just kept at it for like 14 hours, like you said.
Yeah, honestly, like starting at like 8 a.m. and then just keep going.
The whole day.
The whole day.
I'm still happy with the content that we got. I thought it was pretty entertaining and funny. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. What were you about to say?
I don't know.
No?
I don't know. What the heck was I going to say? Oh, yeah. Cop that merch. Let's
get the merch. Merch link up bio. And other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.